Africa must wake up, sleeping sons of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring, may a better day come. Yesterday we were kings, can you tell me, young ones, who are we today? Yeah, now. Well, Africa must wake up, you sleeping sons of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring, may a better day come. Yesterday we were kings, can you tell me, young ones, who are we today?
The black oasis, ancient Africa, the sacred awaken, the sleeping giant, science, art is your creation. I dreamt that we could visit old Kemet. Your history is too complex and rigid for some Western critics. They want the whole subject diminished, but Africa's the origin of all the world's religions. We praise bridges that carried us over the battlefronts of Sudanic soldiers, the task put before us.
You hear me out. Africa must wake up, sleeping sons of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring.
My name is Willy. I'm the one who did this, so I would like someone to help me to give a title of these paintings, if it's okay for you. I would like someone to help me to give a title of this painting. Okay. For me, I can call it speechless. Speechless. It's fit? Because I think for the other people, they just look like on you, like all eyes on you, like people, all people see the small part on you, but the biggest part of you is the underground. So it's like the part is under, is the story about you they don't know. For me, I can say it's the untold story. Like, the time is, yeah. Thank you.